New this morning, Aly Raisman is now offering a reward for the safe return of her missing dog. The former Olympian's dog, the former Olympian says her dog Mylo ran off in Boston Seaport during the fireworks Saturday night. Raisman says anyone who sees him should send a detailed location with a picture or video, if possible, to her mom, Lynn Raisman, at gmail.com. She asks, if you do see Mylo, please do not chase him.